What is up, guys? It's Crow, and I'm going to be playing Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix, part of the 1.5 and 2.5 HD collection on the PlayStation 4. We're going to start a new game on Final Mix difficulty. Really? Yes. So I have played Kingdom Hearts 1 before. I have beaten it on this difficulty, but for the channel, I'm going to play it. Obviously, it's going to get copyrighted. I can't do shit about it.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Oh.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
That's a fucking jam.
So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now, step forward, can you do it?
Why, yes, but my controller seems to be broken. Shit.
Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well.
Well, I'm gonna Captain America this shit.
The power of the Guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek?
Yep.
Your path is set. Now, will you give it up in exchange?
Magic!
This, the power of a mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power?
Yep.
You've chosen the power of the guardian. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose?
Yep. Hey, look, it's Cinderella
with brown hair.
What?
You gain the power of the fight. Press X to attack. Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others.
The green gauge displays your 8 hit points or health. If it runs out, you can take it to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic. Magic is still a mystery to you.
There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. You gain experience XP by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeating enemies sometimes leaves items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore hit points or MP. Behind you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy. But you can lock on to specific targets by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you are locked on to a target. Locking on to a target limits the action available, blah blah blah.
Oh my god, it does have a special exclamation point on it.
Yeah.
Sword's face.
That's bright.
Sorry, don't walk to the light.
Hey, he did.
Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself.
most important to you. Being one, friendship, my precious. Friendship!
Friendship's such a big deal.
Yes. What do you want, Titus?
What are you most afraid of? Getting old? Being different?
Being indecisive?
That.
Being different?
Being different? Is that really so scary?
Yes.
What do you want out of life?
See rare sights? Broaden my horizon? To be strong?
To be strong, huh?
Forgot your name. Oh, it's something stupid.
You want friendship. Don't be afraid of being different, and you want to be strong.
Sounds good.
The day will open the door, both far off and very near.
Thank you for more.
We don't get to meet you in this game.
Oh yeah, you can't open the menu while in battle. And they instantly put you in the battle.
Wow.
When Sora throws his mighty shield. Save point.
This is a save point. Touch the save point to recover HP and MP. Not all things that you leave on the floor.
Like I said, my controller's kind of busted. So for the beginning section, I'm gonna...
My second favorite Disney princess!
The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes.
That's creepy.
The sword turn, look up. But don't be afraid. And don't forget.
Come on, big man. Oh, dark side. Huh. Come on, bring it! Come on, big boy. With no middle section now. I understand you're heartless, but goddamn. That's gutless. Your heart should be up higher. Mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who'll open the door.
Great, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi. What was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Funny enough, she's included in this race, and she's the one doing the race head go. Nice one, Kairi. Hi, Kairi. I picked up a log. Yeah, if you can see, like, my game's, like, stuttering a little bit, so... This means, like, the first part. I'm not definitely gonna do, like, the rest of this island on recording. Because, one, you can't do the Rico race if, my game keeps fucking up like this. Also, I would have to do some off-screen grinding, because on this island you can do a lot of grinding, because these guys at one point will go 3-on-1, and it's important. Also, you can fight Riku. I don't know what he gives. I think he has used potions, which is very important early on in the game, because especially for certain levels that require the player to have, like, say, I feel what level it is. I don't double jump yet. God damn it. Like I said, I've beaten this game before. So, like, I'm so used to just doing, like, all the stuff you already have. But yeah. Like I said, played this game before. And kinda know where the story's going. I don't know. It's been a while. I feel like I need a coconut. Grab me a coconut. Nope. So yeah. I'll just give you like a show with of what I'm gonna do with Yeah, oh yeah. Here's the skill menu. There, you're seeing a lot of
hey,
that.
Hey, what's series. Happening, man?
What the fuck is your name? Let's fight. Sure, let's play.
Show me your stuff!
I gotta show you. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, so like you see, you hear shit like this. And that. Fuck you, we're doing a rematch.
Show me your stuff!
Fuck you. Why do I feel like it says for a Y? Oh yeah, my tip! That sounded wrong. Yeah, see, every time you do that, he gives you a point. Which is the equivalent of, like, killing one enemy. But you can get those things fucking earlier. Yeah, see, that one gives you two if you get it. I wanna level up once. Come on! Boom, oh, fuck you, now we're tied. Ooh, they don't count this guy. It's only Riku. And he gloats about it. So yeah. That's essentially what I'm gonna be doing in the off time. For right now, I was just grinding out. Well, after I get a new controller, obviously, because this is not working for me. Just a half stop shit. Kind of getting on my nerves. So, yeah. Also, I'm gonna show off a good thing of thing. Party members, this takes you to your menu. That is. Wooden sword. there. That's all the stuff that's in this area. I will show you one thing before I'm done for today. And that, well, that recording, I will do the other shit off screen. But you can fight Riku. Yeah. And his does count for something. I think in the story, like, he gets worse if he wins. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. Because they count. They have like a tally system. Maybe it's just being an asshole. Anyway, thank you all for watching. And I will see you after Sucks is. The next time we see you.